Yo! Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, Nemophila. I know I do a lot of Nemophila, but Nemophila, deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Today, we're going to be reacting to... ignore that light. It flickers. I don't know why. But today, we're doing a Nemophila video on... the cover of Bon Jovi's You Give Love a Bad Name. Stuck to the heart and you're to blame, darling. Ooh, I could be like Jump Bon Jovi. But let's have the girls actually handle this. Okay. Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Here we go.
Shout to the heart and you're to blame, darling. You give love a bad name.
I'm going to tell you an interesting story. when this song came out, I was really into, like, Metallica, Pantera, Sepultura, Napalm Death, Death Angel, you name it. You know, the real heavy metal. And I made fun of this song a lot. And, you know, 30, 40 years later... I actually do enjoy it. So, oh man, listen to y'all is keep an open mind.
Bye.
Well, it was, you know, a standard cover. I mean, the girls played it like how it really is. I would kind of like it if they kind of added their own flavor to it, you know, like make it more like thrash metal or speed metal rather than the standard. That would have been kind of cool. But I mean, again, it just shows the range that Nemophila has. My favorite band right now. Well, second favorite next to Love Bites. Nemophila, Love Bites. Thank you. But that's it. You know, nothing special per se. It's a standard cover. Saki, Mayu, and the rest of the group, great job. Anyway, it's going to be a short review. I mean, short thing. Only because there wasn't really anything to review. Because it was like the original. And I hate that thing. I'll keep it though. It might be my signature. But I love you guys. Ingat kayo. Goodbye.